Good evening, everybody, and thank you for so much for coming to our Franklin Academy Winter Concert featuring the Wind Ensemble and highlights from the musical preview. Our first piece is actually pretty special. I won't be out here conducting. Our first piece, the Silver Quilt March, will be under the direction of a student. And I just would like to tell you a little bit about our selection process for our conductors. Over the past 2 years, I've asked a student to conduct in our February concert. And the first year was, oh, okay, a few kids are interested. Last year, we had a few more that were interested. And this year, all of the seniors wanted to. And it was so difficult for our ensemble to decide who should conduct. So we actually selected 5 conductors. And you'll see 2 tonight, and 3 will be at our following concert in May. So our first piece. Without further ado, I would like to introduce our guest conductor, Mr. Benjamin Wally. Why. So Ben, he's going to give us the French horn thing, right, Tyler? But we're going to add Maura McGuire over here on bassoon for the pause. Starting to get the feel? Then we need some melody, something to hum, right? So I'm going to ask Dan Schaefer and Adam Giro, our two trumpet soloists, to give us a demonstration of the beginning of Greek. Now this kind of music you'd find, oh, I'm going to ask you to pause just for a minute because I'll talk for a little bit. Thank you. They could go forever. Now this kind of music you'd find at any wedding or any birthday celebration, but what makes it extra fun is the tambourine. So let's hear it all together with our tambourine on top. Ah, there it is. So this is how our third movement of Greek folk song suite will begin. But to make it even more fun and more exciting, we're adding a little twist. So we hope you enjoy Greek folk song suite.
Thank you.
few people that I would like to thank. The Malone, Franklin Academy, and middle school administration, faculty, and staff for being so supportive of our music department and for everything that we do. The custodial staff here at the middle school for allowing us to set up and play here, as we are quite busy at Franklin Academy on the stage for our upcoming musical, Beauty and the Beast. The friends, parents, and families in the audience tonight, without you, we wouldn't be doing this, so we really appreciate you having, you being here tonight. The Malone Music Boosters and our very supportive music department, especially Mr. Soper and Mrs. Vanier. And to everybody on stage, sixth period, as I told you upstairs, I gave them a little pep talk upstairs and I didn't cry. I might cry this time, but as I told you, sixth period is just an absolute delight and it doesn't feel like work coming in ever, because it's just such a joy to make such beautiful and fun music with all of these students up on stage. So thank you very much for all that you do. Yeah, they're awesome. Upcoming events. Our big thing next is our musical. The show dates are March 17th, 18th, and 19th up at Franklin Academy. Beauty and the Beast, the students have been working so hard, and especially thank you to Mr. Gordon, Mrs. Sparr, Mr. Fifi, and to Mr. Upham as well, for everybody making that musical run smoothly. There's so much work behind the scenes, and it's going to be fantastic this March. Our last piece, as I mentioned before, we had more than one guest conductor tonight. It is a little Beauty and the Beast for you to get you in the mood. Our second half of the concert tonight will be members from the cast. So I hope that you enjoy the brief intermission and join us for the second half. But before that, our closing number tonight, Beauty and the Beast, highlights from, conducted by Miss Emily Benware.